Who knew our rookie would become such a big-time veteran?
So, we're finally journeying to Balinkar. I have something to talk to you about.
No wonder everyone's talking about you. You've collected all these tokens in such a short time.
Alvin. Still warm. They were fighting until just now. All of them. There might be some survivors. I'll search up here. Check the other paths. I'm counting on you.
Located its weak spot, but we missed. We can't go on. I only hope someone can manage to kill that thing. Remember, aim for the chest.
Nothing missed. Well, let's see.
We encountered the Gorgon as it was resting. It backed away when fireflies swarmed near it. That's when we knew. The Gorgon despises light.
Nothing!
Fun!
Let's do this!
We forgot about the trolls in our chase after the Gorgon. They smashed us with rocks. Now I am the only one left. Watch out for the trolls. They're wicked creatures.
The second ballista attack also failed. Enraged, the Gorgon swung its tail and attacked. We lost our youngest ranger. Our ballista broke, and only a few of us are left now. We haven't even dented the hide of that beast. I never give up, but it's too strong.
Ah!
I'm okay. Knowing what happened, I'm a lot calmer, strangely enough. Smell blood, don't you? Almost. Almost.
Gotcha!
Thank you.
Alencar Rangers always get the last word. Our brothers can now rest in peace. This nest has been recently built. Based on its flight path and the dirt on it. It came from the Balancar Mountains. A bloodied wind blows from that way. The dark aura remains. My brothers and sisters, rest in peace. I will carry this scar in your memory for the rest of my days.
Well, if it isn't our most promising member, who defeated the demon beast of Vernice Forest.